I am, how do you say, a glutton for punishment. Well, I already botched that. Well, we're already starting off with a bang. Oh shit! I did not expect to make that. Alright! Wow! First room down. Record time. Now what? Okay. I'm gonna have to get used to these tight turns again. Okay. So, I need to get over this top platform with the golden feather. Because I need to dash through it there. Oh shit, okay. This is gonna be tough to navigate. Okay. Okay, good. 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 Now time for Hell Room. What are we waiting for down here? Oh wow, this room is so big. They actually have... two pairs of binoculars here. This is going to suck. Cheese that. Okay. What? That is not... Oh god. Oh boy. Oh, Okay. Okay. We made it to the first totally not checkpoint. We made it to the halfway point. Without me rage quitting. Okay. This is gonna be a case of me having to get up and over these guys, isn't it? Oh, fuck yes, checkpoint. Holy fuck. I can't believe we got a fucking checkpoint here. Oh, shit, okay. Oh, shit, I actually did it. And then I choked. So that's how you do that part. You boost into the bottom of a bumper and get slam dunked into the trash can. Okay, this won't... Ah, I fucking missed it again! I see why they put the checkpoint in there. Because this part is... This part's really tricky. Oh, wow. Mega boost. I'll just slam dunk myself in the trash now. Ah, oop. moving right too early. But yeah, if you had to retry that fucking swamp section, oh, just to get to this again, no one would ever finish this level, plain and simple. With their sanity intact, at least. Because with this final room broken into two parts, it feels a lot more doable than it did at first glance. I'm still getting bodied, but oh god, but I'm not in complete and utter despair. I missed. And now I'm never gonna be able to get back there. Section. I was kinda expecting the final room here to be one long battling fight. Huh. Really, the hardest part of that was just figuring out how to do that thwomp room. Cause I mean, yeah, part one, figuring out the thwomp room, part two, executing the thwomp room, and then, boom, the developers graciously blessed me with a checkpoint. Then I could figure out the bumper room on my own. That wasn't bad. I was in despair after the Chapter 5 B-side. That was painful. This wasn't too bad, all in all. This is still gonna suck. I don't know if I actually want to do that. We could play the ending again. And we still have the core, too. These are both gonna suck. I'll give them a shot, though. Next time.